Father, why are there crosses on the village doors? Is it really the plague?
It started with bites during the night. Then the sickness spread. First in families, then to everyone. Fever, boils. People started dying. And when we finally found out where it came from, it was already too late.
And where did it come from?
We're nearly there.
Spoke of a way out through the crypt.
Amicia! The three statues!
The crypt of the three saints! It's the exit the father spoke of. We have to find another way. I'll give you a hand.
Right.
Thank you. Don't move. I'll be right back.
Yes.
You can come now.
Yes, yes.
Come on, get up there.
Yes.
Stay here. I'll be quick.
I won't move.
Come on. It's all right.
I'm coming.
Follow me.
All right.
Hugo, calm down. Not bad. Not bad at all. No rats. Torches. How can we? What are we going to do? That seems to keep them busy.
Are you sure?
Another hand should be enough. Come on. Right. Let's be careful. We'll be safe if we go that way. We won't fall. Hold my hand tight. That torch!
There's a hole in the grating.
I'll lift this up. Can you get the torch?
Yes.
It's heavy. Hugo, hurry up. Come on. No!
Are you all right?
Yes. Stay where you are. The ground is rotten.
Amicia, how am I going to get back?
We'll find a way. Don't worry. As long as you have the torch, you'll be safe.
But what about you?
We'll move together. That way, the light coming through the grating will protect me too. Ready?
Ready?
Here we go then. Slowly. Very good.
Look, there's a hole. Do you want the torch?
Yes, there are too many rats on my side.
But where can I get through?
The hole behind you. That's the only way I can see. Go through there and I'll meet you on the other side.
Are you sure?
Just stop if you see rats. I'll be with you very quickly.
All right, but please hurry.
Hugo! What's going on? Hugo! Talk to me! Come on! Come on! Did they bite you?
No, I found a ladder, but there are rats down there.
I'll open a way through for you. We're going to get you down from there. Calm down, Amicia. He's fine. You're fine. Stay focused. These twigs burn too quickly! I won't be able to keep them back long enough! I shouldn't have left you alone. It's too risky.
That's all right.
Thank you.
You go first.
Of course. I know this drawing.
A tabard from the Crusades. I'll go first. Thank you. We can get out of here now.
Yes, far, far away.
Well, that looks a lot better. Go on, climb up.
Yes.
Oh, what's that on the ground?
Should we go anyway?
Yes, we've managed to get this far. We'll be fine. Just stay close.
What's that stuck in your eyes?
I don't know. They did that.
You think so?
Yes, we're in their nest.
So, they're going to be even more angry? You mustn't touch the walls.
Yeah. It's burning my throat. Over there. Light. With her. We're there, Hugo. Run, Hugo. We better keep going if we want to get there before nightfall. Up there! A windmill!
Is that Laurentius's farm?
I hope so.
I've never seen a real windmill.
If we're careful, you'll be seeing one very soon. Hugo, where are you going?
Ooh, bubbles! Look at the bubbles!
Yes, Hugo.
What is it?
It could be a fish, a frog, I really don't know. We don't have time for this right now. Come on.
But I've never seen a real frog. To read a book.
Blood.
What happened?
I don't know, but it didn't end well.
Perhaps there were rats. Amicia, look! It's one of the men that attacked the house!
The Inquisition. They're here.
How'd they do that? They're only fucking animals!
Do I look like a rat? How should I know?
Well, I say we'll never get rid of these nests using stupid lime.
Whatever happens, we have to get out of here before the sun goes down. They like the dark. So back to business.
That's an odd sound. Nothing here.
Amicia, look. There's a bridge that leads to the farm.
What a waste of time. The Inquisitor should just tell us what he really wants from us.
That should do it. With that and the second barricade, no one will ever get moved. battle in the other mountains.
I will be back soon. You have to be quiet, all right?
All right.
Strange.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
What was that noise?
We have to get out of here.
What's all the racket?
Tell Lord Nicholas that the road is blocked. Any person or vehicle that wants to get through is to be stopped and searched.
And what are we looking for, exactly?
A 5-year-old kid. Hugo the Rune. Brown hair, blue eyes.
Is he talking about
sister,
me?
Lord Nicholas.
I mean...
Very important, I was told. Lord Nicholas has his orders direct from the Grand Inquisitor himself. So keep your eyes peeled.
Yes.
Over there!
Go on. Slowly.
Yes.
This should make things a little easier.
Amicia?
What?
What did I do? Why are they looking for me?
You didn't do anything. They're the ones who did something.
If they catch us, will they hurt us?
They are not going to catch us, all right?
All right.
Hugo? Hugo? Where are you? Hugo, it's not funny. They're boils from the bite, notes, a journal. He was an alchemist. Hugo, if you don't come here this instant, I'm leaving you behind.
Here I am. I only wanted to play a game.
This is not a time for games. No more playing, all right?
I'm sorry. Loads of them.
Shh. Keep quiet.
In the middle of the night, and all the campfires went out from the wind and rain. Then a rat's nest opened out of the ground right under their feet.
Fucking bite.
Fucking rodents.
saw one of ours along the trail earlier. Dead as a doornail. Shouldn't we bury him?
Had he been bitten?
Yeah.
Did you touch him?
Yeah.
Good. Because when a rat bites you, it poisons your blood. You get poisoned all over, and everyone around you can get it and die too. That's why it's called
the bite. Well then, I think we'll just leave him where he is.
That noise. Better go see what it was.
Where?
Barricaded. Look, Hugo. You should be able to get through there and open it from inside. Locked.
It on.
What's all the noise?
Look, Hugo, You should be able to get through there and open it from inside.
Time. I need to see this.
Stay here, and not a sound.
All right, I'll stay here.
Eh?
It's okay, Hugo.
Straight away.
Well,